Well, hope you enjoyed that. That was my approximation of the song Straight Lines by Silverchair. Really like this song. I don't know any other Silverchair songs, but I like this song. I was in Australia and I think I was on the toilet in a shopping mall, and there was some music being played through the PA system, and this song was on it. And again, I did one of my things where I had to Google the lyrics and find out what the song was, and then I downloaded it. And as I said, I hadn't heard of Silverchair before. I think they're obviously very famous Australian band, very popular, but in the UK, you know, you don't really hear of them. So I'd never heard the song before, and I loved it. I loved the strange chorus, very interesting chords, and it's been a kind of favourite song of mine ever since, really. It's a really uplifting song. I mean, I don't really pay too much regard to the lyrics of any song, really, but I guess it's about, you know, someone struggling with their demons, and kind of overpowering, and so it's quite an empowering lyric to the song. I don't really know what it's about, but I just love the music. I love the way that it's arranged as well. It's got quite a soft opening, and it builds up into this explosive chorus and outro. Yeah, really interesting song, and it's kind of unique, I think. I mean, obviously it's a pop rock song, but I've never heard that chord sequence before, which is quite unusual. I mean, usually you kind of hear a chord sequence and it kind of reminds you of something else, but this song, as I say, it's really unique, and I've always enjoyed it. So in my approximation, I've shrunk it down, you know, I haven't done the second verse, and it, you know, it's a contracted arrangement, but that's what I tend to do because I'm trying to give you a bit of the flavour of a song without playing like the entire length of the song, which I fear could end up sounding a bit like a karaoke backing track without the vocals. Anyway, come over and I'll show you what's going on. Okay, so this song is in A flat. I like A flat, you know. I've been learning quite a lot of songs recently that are in A flat. So yeah, the verse starts in A flat, G flat, A flat. So you got a B flat minor. F minor, F sharp major, D flat. It's the fourth back to the one, back to the A flat. And it kind of cycles through using those chords. It's quite standard, but I like the one to the flat seven, I suppose it is. And then, yeah, the chorus. So it's just A flat but inverted. So in the left hand, sorry, in the right hand, you got C, E flat, A flat, and then it drops down to B. You're keeping those two notes on the top, and then like a B flat, kind of add two things. So B flat, D flat, and A flat. Minor 7. And E flat, E flat, D flat, A flat. That's the loop. I think it's incredible. As I said, I haven't really heard that chord sequence before. And over the morning. Hey, it's brilliant. That kind of descending line. Anyway, then you've got the kind of bridge section. Again, it's A flat inverted up to a B flat 7, and then again, and then the final time it goes to a D flat 7, really. Yeah, quite easy to play. This isn't a difficult tune, but yeah, the chords are brilliant. I love the chord sequence. You could do a lot with that, you know. You could turn it into I don't know, some kind of ambient tune, Mr. Classical piece. You could turn it into a dance hit. There's so much you could do. That's pretty much it, I think. Obviously I've overdubbed some some guitars, there's some little hi-hats going on. What else? You know, just some stuff that I've done on GarageBand, just to fill out the arrangement, make it a little bit more interesting than me just playing the piano, which, can get a bit boring and tedious. Anyway, bye-bye, thank you, bye-bye, 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 thank you.